Hi guys, so I'm actually editing today's vlog and I just realized that I didn't do any opening on that day. Okay, my voice might be different because I'm actually not feeling well, but I still want to edit my vlog today. So anyway, so this is just an intro for the video. So recently I was given a photo essay to take picture of places with memories lah. So I decided to go to my childhood place, and yeah, so I decided to maybe I could create a vlog for that day. So anyways, just enjoy, okay? Bye bye. Well, last time there's no shelter over here.
Okay, I don't
know. The most
Mini. Playground here. My god, they shift it.
Huh? No shift.
They shift it. Can I be company here? They still have the old. God, dah lama tak masuk sini. Ya Allah. Wow. Sini. Ambil gambar. So basically, this is where I used to play last time. Sini. Okay, so basically, this is where I used to play last time. They used to have lots of rats around here. Oh, I'm sweating. So basically this is a place, an area where I spend most of my childhood, which is near my grandma's house. And right now we're going to take pictures at my old block, which is around the corner also.
So this is another playground I used to play. But as usual, they have modernized the place. Like, there's no such thing as that middle bridge thing
during my time.
It was just the
dinosaur thing, you know?
You know the dinosaur thing where you sit then you have to rock it yourself? You know? Yes. Something like that lah, huh? There's no such thing as a bridge thing. Wow! Look, my old block and also my primary school. Wow! Oh my god, got a car.
So this is where I used to play with my brother when we were small. Used to take picture a lot.
Nothing much changed, it's just the colours. The infrastructure is there, still there. Except for here.
Okay, so we are now going to... Yes, fourth story. To take a look at my old house. Let's see.
Okay, so... Right there, this one is used to be my room. Beside it is my parents' master bedroom, and that was my kitchen. Okay, right now we are going to have a short walk to my primary school, and we're done for the picture taking.
Of the school, so you cannot see the school name, but yes, this is my primary school. So I can see you guys next time. Do subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, comment below for suggestions. Okay, bye bye.